Well, Gainesville residents took to the streets near Bo Diddley Plaza today to protest what they call unfair DRU utility rate hikes. The protesters carried signs expressing concerns about proposed rate increases. They say it's a burden on families that are already struggling to pay bills.
DRU rates are too high. The poor cannot afford to pay anymore. And the reason that they're too high is that Mayor Poe and his cabal have gambled with the taxpayers' money.
Protesters like O'Brien say Gainesville residents need to attend city commission meetings so they can have their voices heard when it comes to rate increases. Others say they aren't confident in how their usage meters are being monitored by the city-run utility.
Say, you know, you all can expect some hot days, so your bill is going to be extra high. So you're not charging me according to my usage. You're charging me according to the weather. You know, because I don't do anything any different.
Eloise, my last question for you is, what would be the best case scenario for you?
Get rid of Pope.
You know,
Poe must go. Get rid of Poe. You know, these politicians promise you everything under the sun in order to get in office. When they get in there, they are the biggest liars.
We reached out to Mayor Poe for comment, but received no response.